SkyEye is over the scene of a hit-and-run crash in Hopkinton involving a state police cruiser. This is in the northbound lane of 495, just before the Mass Pike. State police confirmed that a tractor-trailer hit the cruiser and then took off. The truck in this video was not the one involved in the accident. The trooper there did suffer minor injuries. State police are now investigating.